Hello, everybody, and welcome to Clear Path Guidance in Tarot. This is your pick a card for Saturday, January the 2nd. Okay, so I'm using the Romance Angels, and I would like you to think of a situation or question that you would like answers to, and then pick a card that you're drawn to. Card number one, card number two, and card number three. You can pause the video until you're ready to pick a card, and then when you pick your card, in the description box, I will timestamp it, and then you can go straight to that card for the message. Okay, so for those of you who have picked card number one, your message is past life relationship. The Romance Angels sent you this card to explain the relationship you've inquired about. You have some unfinished business in conjunction with a soulmate from a past lifetime. This may involve forgiving someone, a joint project, or learning personal lessons such as patience. Soulmates recognize each other instantly, and this feeling is often registered as a sense of romantic or sexual chemistry. The magnetism that draws two people together can surpass logic, because the purpose of the relationship is healing and learning. Whether or not your soulmate becomes your life partner, you'll experience personal and spiritual lessons and growth as a result. Past life regressions can also help you uncover the answers you seek. For those of you who pick card number two, your message is express your love. Go ahead and make the romantic gesture. This card urges you to take the initiative in your love life. That may mean contacting someone to whom you're attracted and asking that person out on a date. It could also mean sending flowers, texts, or gifts to your beloved. As you express romance, these feelings pour through you. You actually become the biggest beneficiary of your romantic displays, as you enjoy how they make you feel to an even greater degree. The more you give love, the more you experience it. Of course, do make sure that you're also open to receiving the love that comes to you from God, the angels, and other people. And for those of you who pick card number three, your message is let your friends help you. Ask for and accept support from others. The Romance Angels are helping you via other people to the degree that you'll allow this assistance to occur. This card indicates that you need to be more willing to ask for guidance, especially within the context of your love life. For instance, discuss your feelings, hopes, and dreams, then allow others to help you. Perhaps they'll offer support, give advice, or even know of a potential partner among their acquaintances. This card is a signal that you'd benefit from spending quality time with your friends. If you're currently in a relationship, you'll get renewed enthusiasm by having regular outings with good friends. If you're single, then spending time with these special people will get you out of the house and bring in fresh energy. Your friends may also introduce you to a wonderful, wonderful romantic partner. All right, everyone, have a great Saturday. Bye-bye.